In question 25, we're given the equation of a circle x squared plus y squared equals 9. Now, this is in the standard form. The equation of a circle centred at the origin has equation x squared plus y squared equals r squared, where r is the radius. So r squared equals 9, and therefore r equals 3. The radius of this circle is 3 centimetres. But of course, the diameter of a circle is twice its radius. So the diameter is 6 centimetres.